Hello everybody, so today I will talk about calculus. The topic today is the integral. We have the integral of cosine x, cosine 2x, dx. So I will show the technique how to answer the question. We have the formula cosine a multiplied with cosine b equals to 1 over 2 cosine a plus b. And we have cosine a minus b. So we will apply this formula in this situation. A is about s, b is about 2s, so it means we have 3s. A is about s, b is about 2s. S minus 2s, you got about negative s. But we have the cosine, so cosine negative s equals to cosine s. And now we can get the final result. The integral of cosine 3s, you got about 1 over 3 sine 3s. The integral of cosine s is about sine s. 1 over 2 multiplied with 1 over 3, so you got about 1 over 6. And this is the final result. That's it, the end. Thank you for watching.